Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
I can almost touch the water.
Altitude restriction lifted. Begin up.
The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luco, I'll eat their hearts out.
Sorry, Trigger, but the juicy targets are all mine.
Emergency! Four bogeys! ETA!
Nice, Trigger. No enemy movement yet.
Gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your manners.
Never had any of those to begin with.
Had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
AA defense system was destroyed before it was activated. This'll make things easier later.
Here, General Clemens. About three strikes. You sure we'll get a positive result this time?
General Shepard, Operation Dominoes is going as planned.
Sir, there's a few of them. But they've got damage to the port and ambush.
Command won't accept this report. Do whatever it takes to shoot them down.
There's rockets down there.
Resistance from enemy air defense is confirmed. Keep on dining. Just don't pay for it.
Righto.
Begin firing, Sam!
They think they've already won. Now's our chance.
Now time for a counter-strike.
I should have brought my air-to-ground missiles.
A bomb would work fine. He'll wipe them out with one hit.
There's nowhere to run inside the peg! Enemy's got a lock!
General quarters! General quarters!
There's a shipyard over there.
This port is home to multiple enemy fleets. Probably too much for Lanza's poor stomach.
Damn straight. Trigger, now, lend me a hand, will ya?
That's really accurate!
He just showed us he didn't get middle line! That aircraft emitted all that anti-air fire? You have to be kidding me!
Should've brought anti-ship missiles.
Fire out the port immediately! Getting stuck! Can I make it?
Lieutenant General Shepard, we have a status report. 50% of the enemy forces have been neutralized.
Take it out the land. Throw them to work on three strikes.
Just an operation that doesn't rely on our ace pilot. You won't have many on board unless you can convince them to put on three strikes.
Yes, sir.
Dockyard base taking damage from airstrikes.
Trigger, get on the return line if you need to. There's no need to wait until you've emptied your weapons bay. Bandits coming from the northwest. They're in large numbers. 8 SU-37s.
Four fighters are coming in super low altitude to bearing 015. Have a report that three strikes is among them. We have some further intel. Sorry, we couldn't detect the force.
Roger that. Leave the red dot. Ask squadron, ETL squadron, clear to engage. Rory bought us time. Don't waste it.
Keep me on range.
I've got you.
Whistle away. All foxhounds have been splashed.
Can't stop us with just machine guns.
Get him, Carl. You're gonna regret the freeze.
Tucker 04, requesting airstrike. Sending coordinates.
Bandit down.
Not a meeting, but it's supposed to be that three-strike guy who Rudy Kamashi was talking about.
Target confirmed down. The man you just killed, Captain Zerk Tarnat, was the main reason why the cruiser Enyo was deemed such a threat.
Missile.
Strata 1, bombs away.
Came in for a picnic and found ourselves in a marathon.
I thought you said this was going to be a walk in the park?
You take walks to, well, walk. But a picnic, you have to eat.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me which you prefer.
Target destroyed. Hostile ships approaching from the southeast. It's a large fleet with Aegis vessel Metis and battleship Dysnomia numbering among them.
We have to fight a pristine fleet? After all that?
Let's do this.
Bridge to CIC. Multiple smoke clouds from the port.
Projectile exploded at a distance. Must be a failsafe.
Missile.
Bingo. Looks like we found a solution.
All right, all aircraft, follow Trigger's example if you can.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
5 minutes remaining. Strutter 1, missile launched.
Enemy has a lock.
Strutter 1, locked on target. Projectile detected. 10 seconds to contact. Projectile guidance.
Tucker 04 to Longcaster. We need you to attack the designated heli.
Maintain course if you want to go back to resupply. Strider 1, Fox 2.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Locked on!
Detecting shell in flight. 10 seconds to contact.
Missile.
Projectile guidance terminated.
Missile.
Radar contacts. Additional hostile aircraft detected. Detecting enemy air reinforcements on radar. Strider 1, missile launched. Bandit down. Projectile exploded. It's gone. Strider 1, missile away.
Not bad at all, Trigger.
Locked on! Trigger, missile incoming!
Missile hit.
1 million lives gone. Picture it.
Strider 2, Fox 2!
Missile.
I've got a sitting duck here.
Strider 1, target acquired. Enemy shell detected. 10 seconds to contact. Maintain course to return for resupply.
Target confirmed down. In 10 years, Vice Commander of the 7th Destroyer Squadron, Tom Von Lee, will be in charge of the Erosion Navy. Well, would have been, actually.
Strider 1, bandit destroyed.
Strider 1, this is... Strider 1, this is...
Detecting enemy air reinforcements on radar.
Enemy has a lock.
Missile.
Target acquired.
Missile.
Missile launched.
Missile.
Missile evaded. Fox 3.
Locked on. This one's a goner.
Target is hit. In gun range. Strider 1, bandit destroyed. Strider 1, missile away.
Fox 2!
Fox 3! 1 minute remaining.
Rappling, this is Quartzman. Package eggs are ready and waiting. Go to.
2 with 1 million lives each.
Also, there's a rumor going around to the military. Three strikes in the sky is a sign of a new omen.
Three strikes provides the drive. Imagine we're just about to be killed. Why am I going to be killed, you ask? Because they wanted to steal from you, to torment you, to burn you, to cut you apart. It was for your sins, your actions, and to a vengeance. There has to be a reason. Three strikes has none of that.
That's the way to do it.
Do you see command duty officer? You don't, do you?
Locked on, Bandit. I appreciate that.
Squadron 1, missile away. Missile hit.
Enemy has a lock.
Target shot down.
Well done. You've managed to hit the Russian Navy's fleet and command structure pretty hard.
That was definitely a free lunch if there ever was one.
Mission complete. Return to base. Withdraw from the operation airspace. You completed the mission, but it's not done until you return home.
Arrogant bastard.
Stand by. Warning. Two bogeys inbound. Bearing 090, SU-47s.
Lanza! Missile! Behind you!
Strider 3 is hit.
Good. Now we have less goons to deal with. Do it, Scream.
Yeah! That's those damn bats.
Engage to let Strider 3 escape. We're calling off the withdrawal.
Both of you, watch out for their missiles. The missile alert didn't go off in time. It hit me as soon as I heard it.
It may be that the enemy's missiles have stealth capabilities. Their missiles may hit you immediately after your missile alert goes off.
So that's the trick.
Calling out to unidentified aircraft. Cease combat immediately and withdraw.
What the?
Brigadier General Clemens is radioing enemy aircraft on OCN channels.
Too late. Trigger's already started.
I repeat, withdraw.
Don't want anyone thinking we screwed up. Three strikes is going down.
They're responding. You goddamn idiot.
You call me an idiot again, I'll kill you!
Nicely done. Simply, we can go to hell together.
Brother and sister?
Rage, you take them out.
Consider it done. Good, you're on their six. It's two on two, Trigger, we can't lose.
Sorry, but you don't count. It's two on one.
Only one left. We're all down together. The death blow will be from you, Trigger.
I'll kill him, all right.
Detecting shell in flight. 10 seconds to contact. There may only be one left, but don't let your guard down.
Let's finish this once and for all, Trigger.
Eject now!
gotta catch up to her!
The Bat's blip has disappeared from our radar. At that altitude, it likely has crashed.
Serves them right.
Yes. The problem has been eliminated.
Meet us at the drop-off point. Three strikes has removed all Strangler illusion forces. That did make for a good sideshow.
I have no doubt that the plan to save 10 million lives will lead Illusia to true victory.
Stop thinking so small. It's salvation on a far grander scale.
Thank you.